Hi, good morning children. This is your Lata ma'am. Welcome to our Nirbhaya Digital Learning class.
How are you children? I hope you are all fine. Welcome to second class. This is your maths teacher Lata ma'am. Before entering the topic, I'll ask you some questions. Are you ready children? Be ready. What is the shape of this clock? Tell me. Circle. What is the shape of this clock? Circle. What is the shape of this mobile phone? Rectangle. What is the shape of this mobile phone? Rectangle. What is the shape of this zipper? Tell me. Square. What is the shape of this zipper? Square. What is the shape of this sponge? Tell me. What is that? Oval. What is that? Oval. Now, I will write on the board. You should read the words. What is this? Triangle. Triangle. T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E. Triangle. T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E. Triangle. What is this? Rectangle. Rectangle. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Rectangle. Circle. C-I-R-C-L-E. Circle. C-I-R-C-L-E. Circle. What is this? Square. S-Q-U-A-R-E. Square. S-Q-U-A-R-E. Square. See? Triangle. Rectangle, circle, square. You should write in the classwork, children, this. Okay, what is that? Triangle, rectangle, circle, square. Write in the classwork. Object. O-B-J-E-C-T-S. Objects. O-B-J-E-C-T-S. Objects. Different. D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T-S. Difference. Paper. P-A-P-E-R. Paper. Rectangle. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Rectangle. Classroom. C-L-A-S-S. Class. R-O-O-O-M. Room. Classroom. Square. S-Q-U-A-R-E. Square. Clock. C-L-O. C-K. Clock. Blackboard. B-L-A-C-K. Black. Board. B-O-A-R-D. Board. Blackboard. See, listen carefully and write. Objects. O-B-J-E-C-T-S. Objects. Different. D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T-S. Different. Objects. O-B-J-E-C-T-S. Objects. Tell me again. Objects. O-B-J-E-C-T-S. Objects. different. D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T-S. Difference. D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T-S. Difference. Paper. P-A-P-E-R. Paper. P-A-P-E-R. Paper. Rectangle. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Rectangle. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Rectangle. Classroom. C-L-A-S-S. Class. R-O-O-M. Room. Classroom. Square. S-Q-U-A-R-E. Square. S-Q-U-A-R-E. Square. Clock. C-L-O-C-K. Clock. C-L-O-C-K. Clock. C-L-O-C-K. Clock. Blackboard. B-L-A-C-K. Black. B-O-A-R-D. Board. Blackboard. B-L-O-C-K. Black. B-L-A-C-K. Black. B-O-A-R-D. Board. Blackboard. Should write in the classwork 3-3 times. In the classwork 3-3 times you should write, children. Okay? Objects, difference, paper, rectangle, classroom, square, clock, blackboard. See, children, I will show you how to draw the rectangle, square, triangle, circle. Okay, should learn and you should write in the classwork. Okay, children, are you ready? See, takes care. First, you should draw the margin, children. See, you should draw the margin lines. Without margin line, don't write the classworks. See, children, you should draw the margin line first. After that, chapter number 1, shapes, okay, and adding. Draw some plane shapes, plane shapes. Okay, what you have to write? Draw some plane shapes. Now, square. Square you should draw. Take scale. See, square always four sides are equal, children. Equal lines you should draw. Square, four sides are equal. Okay. Should draw four lines are equal in size. Understood, children? See, four lines. These four lines are equal in size you should draw. Okay. Next, B. Rectangle. Rectangle. See, rectangle. Two sides are equal, children. See, two sides. Opposite sides. Opposite two sides. Okay, same length you should take. Opposite sides. See, square. Square, four sides are equal. Rectangle, opposite sides are equal. See, opposite sides are equal. This is four sides are equal. Square, four sides are equal. Rectangle, opposite sides are equal. Always you should draw like that, children. Okay. Next. triangle. Triangle. See? Only three sides it will come. Three sides. See? Here, here, here. This is called triangle. Okay, next. D1. Circle. Circle. Take one round object and draw the circle. Okay, children? You should draw in the classwork book. You should draw. Draw properly. Okay? Neat handwriting I want. Okay, children? Thank you. Children, open your workbook, page number 1. Okay, this shape is, what is the shape? Rectangle, circle, triangle, square. Which option you should write in the blank? Rectangle. That rectangle you should write in the blank. See this. This shape is, what is the shape? Rectangle, triangle, square, circle. Which shape is this? Triangle. You should write here. This shape is, which shape is this? Rectangle, triangle, square. Which shape? Square. You should write here, square. Complete this. Okay. Today's homework. Write new words 3 times in homework book. What you have to write? New words. How many times? 3 times. Where you should write? In homework book. Okay. New words. Already I told you in the video. That new words you should write in the homework book 3 times. 1 time in classwork and 3 times in homework. Understood? Complete the homework. Okay. I will meet you again next class. Bye-bye.